Well, I'm out. What's going on, guys? Before anything, first of all, I did some hunting. Also, I played through the demo version again, so I can transfer over this thing. Frostmouth the Glalie. I also did some training and, you know, all that good stuff. But meh, let's keep going. Like and subscribe and all that good stuff. Do we do this? Yeah, sure. Let's play this. There we go, that's better. So basically they make us come here, just go back to Lily Gove. Great. Is double or single? Dang, now I can't switch, or now I can't stay in. They do it. Yeah, we got Megas on our team now. Let's hope this other person doesn't use Intimidate. Cool or rough skin on. Yeet. It'd be funny if Magic Bounce could Magic Bounce rough skin. Let's just get through their hideout. Which we do get another encounter. By the way, if you're wondering about the music, it's Pokelly's Stephen thing. I'll have the playlist in the description. You might have to do a little bit of digging though, because this one tends to have a lot of songs. Wait, isn't this the town I can get the good rod or something? How to get... Okay, so I can get the super rod from Route 118. I'm actually gonna go do that real quick. Oh wait, do I not have access to that yet? It says 118. Fisherman run. Okay, Fisherman 118. Is this still 118? Nope. Yeah, we're backtracking a little bit. I want better. Are you the fisherman? There we go. Hope you're having a good day. For some of you guys, it's spring break. For some of you guys are just stuck in your house. Okay, so I can't get the other rod till Mos Deep. Kind of sucks, but whatever. We got a new fishing rod. Let's head back to Lily Cove and back to their base. Now we can do some fishing, which is good. Isn't this the place where we can scan like a special code to unlock like the Game Freak game directors and stuff for the secret base? I think so, right? We still have a Whalmer, I'm pretty sure. Oh, hey, Tentacool. We already have a Squidward, I just don't use him. We're just gonna continue on. I'm pretty sure we get an electrode in here, so. Is there a way to mute this? No, there's not. Okay. Dang it. Cheater. This is probably getting Dark Master triggered. The fact I'm using a Mega Absol. I don't care, I got this thing legit. I'm going the wrong way. I can already tell. This is dumb, by the way. The fact I can just sleep in the enemy base. Actually, these guys don't fight me. they took a break all day long, nothing would get done. So I thought I saw stairs. I forgot, isn't this layout the opposite of the magma base? I think it is. We're doing so well without the ads. Cool, that helped. You don't fight me, do you? No, you don't. I'm probably gonna end this when we get the Master Ball. Shoot, I forgot to switch Absol out. Whatever. Nest ball. Okay, not bad. Yeah. What's this? Ooh. Dank pulse. Nice. Could be handy. No, only Absol can learn it. That kind of sucks. I think it's... guess it's this one? I don't know where I'm going, by the way. Nope, wrong way. I just barely dodged him. Okay. Max Elixir could be handy. You got. Hello. Isn't this the way back to the room? No, it's a different way. Another bed. I need to make it to those warp pipes over there. Or not warp pipes, the those warp pads that were up there. As you can tell, I'm just running lost. It should just be this, right? Run that way, run that way. Down there, up here. There they are. Okay, cool. Now I'm not gonna save. I'm gonna trust Ellie real quick. We are allowed to catch an electrode, by the way. Ooh, level 40, that's actually really high level. Let's ultra ball it. Maybe. One, two, three. Okay, cool. Okay, that's good. Good. We don't have to worry about it. Bleh. I'm just gonna call it ball. Yeah, I'm just gonna call it ball. Because why not? The master ball. Oh, that's not really. Whatever. We can just knock it out for XP. Earthquake. That's fine, you light screen. I could catch it, but it'd be boring having two
full turns on the team.
Yeah. And then what's this? A nugget. Cool, I need the money. The sooner I get done with this, the better. For once, they're right. I am clueless. Intimidate's no fun on my team. Especially considering most of them are physical. Yeah. Let's do this for now. Yes, this is a bad idea. Never mind. I still think this makes more sense than the camera up. Let's see here. Yeah, why not? So I need to go to Lily Cove. Good to know. I'm annoyed I didn't get that Pokeball, but whatever. That would have just required me getting insanely lost. First, I'm gonna make it to the Pokemon Center. Also, we never revived our fossil, did we? Huh. That's a good point. Let's take a look at what we caught today. Literally one thing. Ooh, quiet. That's not bad. It would have been better if it was timid, but whatever. Oh. There's our soundproof ball. Yeah, thank you so much for watching. Catch you guys on the next one. Or when I go live. So, like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell. So you never miss a thing. And goodbye.